This is my Eskimo Boxman model 2020. I got this thing for free today from my neighbor. So I cleaned it up. He got this from a house that they were gonna, they were taking all the junk out of, and this was gonna get thrown away. So he kept it. And I've gotten a few fans from him, which I'm really thankful for. So, and I almost got one of these 2 years ago for like $2, but didn't have enough space in the car, so a little annoyed. But this one's in way better shape than the other one that I saw, so here it is on high. It does draw a little over, but trying 2.9 amps, 170 watts, and then we're running on 118 volts. It will drop over time. It doesn't put out like a ridiculous ton of air, but it does put out a lot of air, and it'll travel long distance. A large volume of air. Okay, so here it is on. Not much of a difference, but it's because of the higher voltage. Drawing. Here's the watts. Here's the amps. Here's my low. I probably only really use this fan on low, just because of the watt draw. It's a lot less, but yet it puts out the same amount of air. The amp draw, there's the watts, look at the power factor, it's 0.42 power factor. After I've oiled it and cleaned it, I didn't even have to rewire it, so I'm happy. On the back, one of the feet is missing, so I just made a foot out of these stick-on feet things that you use when you under chairs on hardwood floors. It will get a longer spin down the more I run it, and I might polish the blade up more. But for right now, it's a good fan. There's the front. There's the back. See the motor. It does have a speed coil, so. Here's the tag. Now, let me show you the switch. You see how the guard goes out like that. I thought that was a cool feature of the fan. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.